Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
I'd like a new bathroom. I'd like to put one together, like it says outside.
Of course, sir.
That one.
Ah, yes, the cork. Very nice. Well, of course, you'll be wanting a toilet.
Yes, obviously.
Well, actually, not obviously, because you can have one separately.
No, I need a toilet. I know that about it.
Okay. Now, will you have a bath or a shower, sir?
A bath, I think.
A bath, there we are. Of course, you can have a shower as well, in the corner here. You'll see, and it's the same colour.
Yes, a shower isn't as much use as a toilet, is it, really?
Well, no, I suppose it isn't, really, no.
Oh, let's have a toilet, then.
Yes, but you've already got one toilet, sir.
Yes.
Right. How about a nice heating rack there, sir?
Oh, yes, for drying towels and things.
That's right, yes.
A heating rack isn't as much use as a toilet, is it?
Well, no, I suppose not, no.
Well, let's have a toilet.
That's three toilets.
In case of blockage.
Yes, right, I see.
Right, what else do you have to offer?
Well, we have the sink unit, of course.
And where would I put
it would go in, I think, quite nicely there, wouldn't it?
You see? Bit of a gap here, isn't there?
Yes, there is.
Well, let's talk about that.
That's now four toilets you've got, sir.
Yes. In fact, the baths are taking up a lot of room.
Yes, but after all, I mean, it is a bathroom, isn't it, sir?
No, I prefer a shower. Put in the shower, and we'll have a couple of toilets in there.
Six toilets.
Yes, and I'll stick a toilet in the shower. To kill two birds with one stone.
Yes, that's now seven toilets.
Yes, can't have too much of a good thing, can you? In fact, do you have any more?
No, I'm afraid we don't have any more, so you've used up our entire stock.
No, I haven't. Here's one. Now, this is the size I was looking for.